I've wanted a green roof on my building because as an environmental activist, it was really important to me to practice what I preach and to show that this kind of sustainable building technology is something that we should be doing if we're really, really interested in creating the kind of sustainable future that we want in New York City. One that includes the most environmentally challenged communities that we have in the city. The South Bronx is home to 4 power plants, a sewage treatment plant, a sewage sludge pelletizing plant, and about 60,000 diesel truck trips go through this neighborhood each week. I watched this building burn down when I was a kid.
All of them?
Various times, pretty much all of them. For me, just as a person who grew up watching the kind of devastation that happened, to see the difference in the neighborhood that it's going to make, I know we're doing the right thing.